Hello YouTube, Andreas here. I have just installed Cyanogen OS 12.1 build YOG4PAS1N0, as you can see here on my OnePlus One, which is the much awaited Android 5.1.1 laudable update. In this build, quite a few things have changed and the firmware appears to be refined and stable. Much more stable, that is, than its last build, which ran Cyanogen OS 12.0, aka Android Lollipop 5.0.2. I have been using this build since Tuesday morning when I downloaded and installed it using an OTA file from the web, and the most noticeable changes in no particular order are: Google Chrome now has a home button which can be enabled via the settings, as you can see here. The Trebuchet launcher now has a vertical scrolling option for the app drawer, as you can see here. The Audio FX app now has a new app icon, as you can see here. This build also features a new browser, as you can see here. It also has a new calendar app, as you can see here. It also has a new gallery app, which can be seen here. It also has a new phone dialer with built-in true color integration. Which is awesome. The stage fright vulnerability is now patched, as you can see here from the stage fright vulnerability test from Lookout. As you can see, your device is not vulnerable to stage fright, everything is okay. And finally, in settings, under display and lights, there's a live display option with display modes and temperatures. And now in the apps section, there are pair up individual permissions by tapping on an app and then on modify permissions. So if we go on apps, here it is, and we tap on 9GAG, and we scroll down, go to modify, and then you can see it has in-app individual permissions. Okay, so in case you liked this video or found it useful, please click or tap the like and subscribe buttons for more videos like this. If you have installed this build on your OnePlus One, or you would like to ask or discuss anything for the latest Lollipop update, please use the comment section below. See you next time. Goodbye.